Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Something really quick before I head back into level 3. I just got Milo a mithril helm. Now I know I just found him the elven hood, I think last episode. But the alchemist was selling mithril ore for 4,000. So I bought that and had this made, and improves his armor factor by 12, 180 up to 192. So pretty sweet, and we'll sell the elven hood. And we still collect these things to show you guys where they are. So I wonder if we sell it back to the actual store that carries it if we get more money. I don't even know. $10,500 gold. And so it goes into his special deal display. Alright, so done. So I'm headed back to the dungeon with the aid of my medallion, and I'll see you guys there where we found the mystic rope. So I'm gonna pick up there. See you guys there. Okay, I've made it back here. This is the chest where we found the mystic rope. Oh, we were a little better than last time. We've all leveled up. And Pyra got the level 4 of the blaze spell, her highest level in that. So right here, where you pick up the mystic rope, you have a chance to use the mystic rope. And there's something here. Endurostaff. Now this is a weapon for Pyra. Just gonna... I don't think he's gonna say anything interesting about it. It's one magic, right? One mana to look at. Who has it? That's it. This is definitely for Pyra, no special properties. It has some kind of recoil, strike back type of thing. I think, not completely sure, but I think if the enemy hits her, it hits back. But I don't think, other than that, I don't think it's anything that great, and we'll probably sell it in town. And weapon factor goes down, and I mean, you can attack with it, but I think it only hits back, you know, if she gets hit, obviously. So we're gonna sell that, but I just wanted to show it to you guys. Necromancers. Oh boy. Are they gonna summon things? Are they gonna summon skeletons? Guess we're doing less damage on them. Okay, they cast heal. Ugh. Oh, and they call for... Oh, they did! Ah! What's it say? Meat zombie? Well, let's continue to take them out first. Points, wow. And Milo and Pyra have been hardly taking any damage because their armor is so high. That was interesting. I'll give them both a small heal. Oh, what am I doing? No! That was... What'd I do? No! I hit the wrong thing. How did... Where am I? Oh, I just loaded a state. Okay, he has the Endurostaff, that's fine, okay. Probably gonna fight the same things again. Yeah, it's locked in. How about we... Maybe we can kill them before they summon those things. Kinda wanna burn them. This might not take care of them though, I'm not sure. Hoping it will. Good. I didn't want to waste the extra points. But if you do wait for them to summon the... Was it a meat zombie? Oh. You get more experience. So there's that. Oh my god. Yeah, things are tough up here. Living armor. Let's just try to take this thing out first. Oh, sweet. Awesome. Oof! Takes off the attack, look at that. Now don't cast a full heal. For now. Let's get back down. Things up here are tough. Okay. So continuing on our way. Oh, jeez. Even the awesome... Well, the awesome blow did take that one out. So looks like they're around 70 points. 69 didn't do the trick, but 71 did. Because they might not be a fixed amount of points. Some of them might be, you know, a few points higher or lower than others. I'm not sure. That's for other people to figure out, not me, and I'm sure they already have. Get some man XP, y'all. It's depressing how much mana we've used. Crap, just to get over here. Alright, so at least we're pressing forward into new territory. There's a chest down this way. That'll be right. Oh, I really loathe these things. They paralyze you. You attack the same one, good. And it just chose to attack instead of paralyze us, which is awesome. Chest. Healer fruit. I'll probably use it soon. Okay. To the end and then left. There's another chest up here. What are those living dead things? Which they seem to take no damage from anyone other than Inigo, I think. Or maybe it's just Pyro who doesn't hurt them. You have to keep blasting away mana, but we have to get past them, don't we? You're really gonna do this and spend it on healing. Because we'll be in a protracted battle with them. So, yeah, up here. Yeah, the specters all day. Kill the specters. Oh, that's right, we have the initiative. We still haven't attacked? Or it missed, I'm not sure. Sweet. Herb water, which you can use to, the alchemy store doesn't sell it. Maybe if you sell it to them, they'll keep it in their special items. It's good for going up against bosses because, well, bosses use magic anyway because it improves your magic resistance. I can't see using it in a regular fight unless you really, really need to. I mean, maybe it would be a good idea for the Blood Rooster, whatever the hell it's called. So where are we? Anyway, we have quite a ways to go and no items. So let's see if we can make it. Without dying, anyway. I don't mean without getting in a battle. You know that's not gonna last. Yeah, I hate when they do that. Oh, jeez. He just had to sneak that in right before we killed him. Ah, I hate to keep blasting with these, with these double heals like this. She's got more mana. Should be good now. Yeah. Ooh, we got trolls with purple noses. 100 points on that troll. No damage. And there's still two left. Come on now. Okay, so Milo's fine. Pyra needs, I guess, a small heal. I'm just gonna give them both a small heal for now. Plus, I've gotten a little faster, I think, going through the menus, even though I made that bad mistake last time. Now here's... yeah, we can't get in there. Pretty sure we need the cell key. Just in case one of them doesn't need it. Well, that's right, we got rid of the dwarf key and all that stuff. That's fine, though. We can't get in there. Now I got these two things. I know I'm wasting movements just showing them to you. Now this... I'm just gonna save here. Because who knows if we survive up there. There might be something up there. We got one meat zombie. Let's just try to get 5 points on it. 19, 20. Ow. Milo went up a level. I think I will save here. Actually. So Milo's made it to over 200 hit points. Stairs down, really? Well, there is a chest here. Let me save just in case it's something that's gonna attack us and kill us. Holy water. Yeah, holy water. It's not marked on the map. So where are the stairs? So we're back down. We might be able to get that item, I'm not completely sure. The stairs up to 4, there's 2 of them. And I'm pretty sure... yeah, we might be able to get what's beyond there. We got 2 groups of necromancers. Some of them before they summon those meat things. Yep. Wait, though, it's they get to go twice? Let's just finish them off. Ow. Oh, damn it. Yeah, we don't hardly do any damage on them. Oh, you know, I should be using that staff. We use a staff. Oh my god. I can't believe I'm not using that thing. I can't stand myself. That doesn't do that much. Let's see where we are. I think we can get that item. What would be best to use with his 6 remaining points? Screen. Well, yelling for help, I think, is not... would not bar that. I mean, it could. Blast is 4. Burst is 8 or 5. I'm guessing that second level blast would be better than the first level burst? We do have... well, if we don't, it's too late anyway. I'm pretty sure we have an angel feather. That's not a lot of damage. Yeah, damn it, they're still here. They're drawing the robe. Okay. Just die. Yay, Pyra. No new stuff. Good. Mithril ore. Oh, another mithril ore. Okay. So this is one we'd actually didn't need the cell key for. It's just, it's such a pain in the butt because we are right so close to the end. Sort of. We might make it to one more item, maybe. Not sure. Okay, there's our feather. We have room for one more item. Oh, if we're gonna make it. What are these? Demonicas? Because we can't heal. I just like stock up with healer fruit as much as I can, so we don't have to use up our mana. And come back here. So that was interesting. I think we came from this way. If I can drop back down before. Boom. Okay, so that's where that goes. There's a magic mouth up ahead if we can make it. Not a magic mouth, Grimwall. I'm missing magic mouth. Tougher areas. We don't have to go far, though. I'm hoping. Oh, crap.